In this video, we'll make this screwdriver in Blender super clean and fast. I'll start with a 24-vert cylinder as the handle. I'll poke the faces on both ends to get them ready for radial duplication. Now insert loop cuts to match the reference image. The handle's made of four identical parts, so I'll keep one and delete the rest. Next up, I'm bringing in a cube for the grooves. You can still fine-tune the cutout at any time. Once I'm happy with the cut, I'll apply the modifier so I can edit the geometry directly. This part is vertically symmetrical, so I'll just focus on the upper half. The mirror modifier will take care of the rest. The only thing left is just turning everything into quads. Okay, now let's get the other parts back. Add an array modifier. We'll take an empty axis as the offset object. Make sure to enable merge and also turn on merge first and last copies. Let's move on to the shank. I'll add a 6-vert circle as the base mesh, then subdivide 3 times. Next, I'm going to select the midpoint of each side, turn on proportional editing, and pull them out to create a smooth transition. I'll split the tip from the shank for now and merge them back in a moment. Here I'm using a cube with one level of subdivision as the cutout. The shape doesn't need to be perfect right now, we'll adjust it as we go. The G-stretch tool can help straighten out the line. Mm-hmm. Just like before, I'll model one section and use radial duplication for the rest. Select the two parts, Ctrl-J to join them into one. Now that the modeling's done, I'll mark the sharp edges before adding a bevel modifier. Do the same for the handle, and you can copy the modifiers over from the shank. That's it for this tutorial. Please like and subscribe for more. Thanks for watching and see you in the next one.